I haven't even got my learners yet, so I guess after I get my learners, I will get my license and I'll be in the car or something. I'd like to, I guess, have some more best times in other events, maybe get close to world records in those, I don't know. I think that I guess one of my long-term goals is to win the gold medal in Athens and go on more than one event. So, I mean, I have a lot of goals, but I think that I just want to take it day by day. You know, I mean, if you're going to world champs and you win, that means you're going to be the world champion of that year. And it's going to be pretty sweet. So, I mean, just to be like, yeah, you're the world champ. I mean, it just sounds cool. I don't really live the normal life as a teenager. I mean, I get a lot of things. I guess I give up a lot of things, but, I mean, I'm getting tons of other things that 15-year-olds aren't getting. So I think this is a life that anyone can dream of.